What I am going to tell you is just between you and me. My statement was like this. The thing I saw is just a light and nothing else. And I never encountered with extraterrestrial. But I vividly remember what happens that night. I always feel connected to these beings. One last question remains in my head that if I am wrong, then why everyone telling me that I am wrong? It's because I might be right.